morning.
Good day, sir.
I'm on my way down to the street.
Acknowledge.
Any word from Lafayette?
Negative.
Same here. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Being, well, himself.
I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
If you say so. In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their posts.
Yes, Constable, that is clearly the case.
Perhaps he needs a glass of water.
This man does not need a drink, he has asthma.
Are you a doctor, ma'am?
I've seen plenty of people struggle with this condition.
But why would they not tell us the reason behind the commotion?
I'm sure it's nothing.
This man needs medical attention.
Trying to keep everyone safe.
Unfortunately, ma'am, all medical personnel...
Galahad! See that you cordon off the entire district, and do it quietly. How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill, love.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
I'm not cursed to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever? Who are the marks?
Bedlamites, running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best. In his day.
Was.
You're still pretty good. But I'm better.
Yes, ma'am.
Igraine, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station. Intercept with caution.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
They seem better organized and alert to the dangers that lurk in and around this city.
Can someone give us more information on what is it?
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love?
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble?
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown. Take cover!
Come on!
Let's get to work.
Fuck off! Can't hit me!
Target down!
Let's reload.
We're clear.
Move up!
Here, find some weapons. You two, get your asses over here. I need help. Come on.
Go.
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
Kill them.
A rifle would be more appropriate.
Some of it. Escape me down.
Street clear. There are more in the corner.
I need to reload. Top the stairs.
Oh, fuck!
Enemy down.
Wow.
Move in.
Damn it!
They've locked the door. I can hear more commotion inside. Hurry. More bedlamites inside.